What is up, guys, and welcome back to Super Mario Sunshine. Since last time, I installed the new developer version of Dolphin, so that fixed all the geometry issues, it fixed the frame drops, and it fixed just about every problem left. I also noticed, somehow I didn't notice in the last few, you can see my mouse in my renders. I didn't realize that. I thought fraps worked differently, but, you know, I won't have it in screen anymore. I just never paid attention to it, because when you use a computer for a long time, you get kind of used to it. There's Toad right there, just chilling. So, yep. Oh, my. We're going to fight him from up here. Okay. I can do it. See, I have to account for the distance the water's traveling now, so I fire early. I am at no danger, though. Also, the thing on the light on top of the lighthouse that you... Oh, my. Don't tell me what to do, Flood. You can smash it by going like up into like almost orbit, kind of like Superman in Injustice. You have to come back down and then smash it. It's right there, but it still floats in the air, which I find is very strange. I'm really not paying attention to the boss fight, if you're wondering why I'm not winning. Alright, Mario's standing up here like fucking Batman. Here we go, the lighthouse is back. And as you can see, it... Whoa! I thought I was down here. Interesting. Yeah, the thing up on top of it, that is a shine sprite. I know pretty much the location of all the hidden ones here. I'll go ahead and clean Toad off. So yeah, the light is getting further out, which is good, because I don't like Dark Delfino. It doesn't look that good. Alright, let's go ahead and get inside. Every problem should be fixed with this emulator now. I thought that last time, but I was very wrong. Oh no, the first one is the secret level. Oh, God. I thought it was going to be a while. So all the bosses and challenges in this game are easy in the sense that you don't die. They're kind of measured in difficulty of how long they take. But the difficulty of dying is encased in these secret missions, basically. What the fuck? Okay, wrong one. My bad. Get out of here. There's just a little... Something's got like a... Whoa! Like a double little sailboat thing there. It's kind of cool. The sandcastle secrets. Is that not right here? Or is there another thing I have to... It's that one right there. Oh my god. Get out of my way. I can't remember what these things are called. Honestly, they're literally everywhere. They're pretty much harmless, but... Yeah, it was that one. So we have to get through that archway. Come on, Mario, go. For some odd reason, walking through the archway teleports us into the secret world. Yeah, you don't get Flood. The secret levels will be very easy with Flood. There is one that has Flood, but he only has the turbo nozzle. That's inside of Delfino. This one, not honestly that difficult. This is one of the easier ones. Oh dear. If you want to, I think it's this one. If you want to sustain yourself and never have to lose these secret levels. What the fuck? Nope, it's not that one. We got to figure out which one it is. It's one of these two. I'm pretty sure it's, if not, it's the back left. I thought it was, okay, guess it's the back left. Watch it be the actual last one I do. There's always, oh. Oh, woohoo. I should just beat it instead of trying. Like, there's always places where extra lives are hidden, usually twice a level, so you don't have to keep restarting and like want to end your life, which is nice of them, I guess. Let's honestly, it's just the analog sensitivities, like the actual sticks. Yeah, there it is. Oh, okay. All frame things are fixed, except when you receive an extra life, apparently. That was really crazy. Oh man, Mario. Thank God it didn't make me drop off like the last one. Yeah, there's always this train going around. My girlfriend describes this music as, like, the most stressful music in games, and... She might not be wrong, because... You can take any sort of, situation where you're doing something and apply this music and it's just so fucking stressful. All right, I think I'm gonna get on this outer edge first. Yeah, it's just especially these levels, they're awful. Designed by Satan himself. Satan's next creation was, of course, Mile High Club on Veteran on COD 4. Alright, let's get up on this one. Like I said, this level's decently easy. There we go, next to no trouble. The only trouble I had was trying to get the extra life to sustain myself, but I didn't even really need to. So yeah, that's a little taste of the secret missions. They're basically, you don't have Flood, and then they make you do disgustingly intricate platforming. And oh my god, it's horrible. We'll go back to Rico Harbor after... Is this the fight with Wiggler? I think it is. Another thing I forgot to mention, I'm getting a Blue Yeti for Christmas, so... My age of... Oh no, this isn't Wiggler, I think that's the third one. My age of the plug-in USB Logitech... $15 microphone is finally over, and I can get a real mic. I'll have to get a pop filter as well. Oh, Jesus. Well, not the frames, which just happened. Just look at the top of the tower in glorious 2020. All right, it's going back up. 20 FPS. You don't have to show me all this, especially because it's destroying my game. I don't even know what's causing this, because now I have the new developer version. I thought it fixed all of this. It didn't. I was wrong. I was wrong yet again. Some weird thing has crawled up. Okay. Yeah, the legendary sandbird. Am I just permanently destroyed now? It's like these brown pianos just destroy my frames. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart the recording. One sec. Okay, I'm back. It's just like, it might be an issue just associated with fraps specifically, which just sounds like my luck. It's just having a problem that only happens when you record the game, which pisses me off. Well, we're not, all the problems aren't fixed. Again, for the third time, I was incorrect. Still gonna have to look into that one. What do these make again? Please, Mario. Oh, that's literally quite useless. I just need to get up on top of these things, but I can't climb those trees. Man, the music is so soothing at Gelato Beach. It's always... What the fuck? It's always been one of my favorite musics. Musics, OSTs, whatever you want to call it. Man, that's my new favorite jump in this game. How do you beat these things again? You gotta do something like that. Oh, you gotta lead them to the edge. Or spray them off the edge, that's what it is. Mario, other direction, Mario. Other direction, okay. And then do this. And then it, oh my god, that's brutal. So yeah, when is the battle with the Wiggler? I think it's next. Oh yeah, because Wiggler gets knocked off. Then the secret of the Sandbird, which is basically hell incarnate, is the next mission. I've gotten good at it over the years. When I was a kid though, it was terrible. It was actually so difficult and hard, disgusting. But once you learn the pattern, it kind of gets embedded into your brain. Like, I couldn't forget it now. It's not that crazy. It just goes upside down once, and you have to be really careful for that. So now there's three of these things. Usually I fight them out of order. I have to aim like this, because it's... Alright, well there, we won that one. This one's not that difficult. I don't think I want to fight Wiggler this episode, so... Oh, dear. Oh, I'm... Why am I just up here? Okay. Only one remains, which is over there. Okay. Just so we can go this way. Oh, Jesus. That's the sandbird egg, which has caused me much strife in my early age. Alright, well, the good thing about these... Oh god, I was about to say, they don't know what they're doing. They do, apparently. Alright, now it's just like the last one. Get out of here. I'm upsetting the balance. Oh, Jesus. No. Okay. Boom. Alright, we got that shine sprite. That one's simple, but... Oh my god. I'm just having like PTSD flashbacks to when I had to clean the fucking eel's teeth. Oh my god. Wiggler literally just fell apart. It was fucked up. No, don't worry. He's not dead because he gets really pissed. I'm guessing the Wigglers are just a race of creatures. I missed. Oh no, I didn't. Ugh. Controlling this water thing is like so imperative to speedrunning. I'm not trying to speedrun, but oh, I got it. Good timing. Alright, let's go back to, oh boy. Maybe I'll go to Bianco Hills. Maybe I'll do it. Oh, Jesus. No. No, I'm not gonna do it. We're going to Rico Harbor. I think the next one's... Oh, fuck. The next one's a secret... No matter where I go, the next level is a secret mission. I can't avoid it anymore. The Rico Harbor one's easier. Oh, hey, there's the one guy from... He's in Pianta Village, too. He's on fire. I could, like... release him from his pain and, you know, put him out, but I don't care enough. Alright. I wish it would just instantaneous, no matter where you were, but you have to give it a minute to, like, recognize. Oh, yeah, the secret of Rico Tower. Rico, I used to call it Rico when I was a kid. I guess I would still call it Rico. I don't care. Comments, fuck yourself. So the bad thing about getting up here is all these platforms, pretty easy to stay on them. Not as easy when the wind... What the fuck? This was fixed yesterday. Okay. Well, I guess I didn't test it enough. Every time I look, it looked fixed to me. Alright, well, it looks like none of the issues have been corrected from last time. Except for the random frame drops. The random frame drops have been fixed. That's good. Oh, this reminds me of, like, Rusty Bucket Bay. Except it's a much smaller ship. I could go all the way up there and get the... Can I get the rocket nozzle? How am I gonna get up here? I think you need to, like, actually get the rocket nozzle, so... Do I really have to go that way? You're kidding me. Oh, no. How did I just do that? Oh, no. The wind. He's here. He only takes one hit to beat the wind, which is good. So I think it's that way. Oh yeah, I guess I should just get this blue coin. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing okay. I don't know what that sound was. I'm kind of scared of whatever it could have been. Yeah, the rocket nozzle's right over there. Alright, so I kind of cheesed this out a little bit, but who cares? Fuck you, you dumbass. Alright, rocket nozzle. Sweet. Alright, literally now, none of you can hurt me. Oh. Interesting. I don't know what caused that. Man, this emulator really just... Get out of here! Doesn't like this game. It really doesn't. Awesome. Perfect execution, Mario. Fantastic. Kind of actually what I was going for. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Yep, see, the wind is here. Caused me great strife. Alright, so he disappears when you get up here. No! What the hell? That was so perfectly done. The emulator. I gotta blame it on something, don't I? It was just like, that's not good enough. Alright, okay. Not getting tired of this. I'm enjoying it. I will be back when I actually get the hell up here. Alright, I think I've done it. Okay. Oh, it's because it's an actual solid surface. It's weird, you usually don't get far enough into it to realize that, but when you go in that fast. Alright, which one is this? This one's easy, actually. It looks so difficult. It looks so impossibly hard. But no, it's pretty easy. This one is. God, the fucking... Sometimes the geometry on these things can be a little wonky, which they use to great effect. Basically, looking at the lighting of them is the best way to do this properly. And see, there's an extra life. They don't make you try for it in this one. Except I guess you gotta get the jump right. I'm not even in the middle. I can't even see what I'm doing. Okay, I'm jumping for... I'm gonna die doing this. I know I am, so I'm just gonna not bother. Oh, good job, Mario. I gotta wait for the other thing. Yeah, I was kind of relieved when I saw it was this one. I'm sure, like, most people watching were like, what in the hell? How are you supposed to do this? Nah, pretty easy. I mean, it could be worse. There's some bad ones. There's some bad ones in the game. Oh, man. Oh, no. Okay. We're good. Yeah, see, as it gets darker, the lighting kind of tells you. I guess I'll get this extra. Okay. I was like, I guess I'll get this extra life. Extra... Oh, Jesus. Extra lives are becoming a detriment because I'm trying to get them and I'm dying. Alright, perfect. I'm gonna fucking... I've done so many of these secret missions throughout my life and gotten to the end and literally, like, fallen off the little... like, this thing and died. Happened so many times. Okay. I think I'll do... maybe I'll fight Wiggler. Fuck it. I'll do it this episode. Then I think I'll call it there. Alright, let's go ahead and save. Oh, man. Pretty good luck with the secret mission so far. But the, I really am not looking forward to the secret of the Dirty Lake, because that is just... oh, man. Satan, man. Wiggler ahoy, full steam ahead. This one, it's one of the harder boss fights. And by, like I said earlier, harder just means it takes longer. Oh, my God. His faces. No, please don't talk to me. Okay, nobody's talking to me. This one, it takes a while. Jesus. Just because you gotta wait for him a lot. Can't really chase him. Is he just in this? Okay, I got him. Oh my god. Yeah, you have to spray those things as he comes around and then... what the fuck? I'm trying, Flood. You have to hit the one thing it's aiming at. Maybe I can get him twice here. Can I? Can I do it? No, he doesn't run to it. No! Get it! Oh, he goes right around it. Jesus. He's really messing me up now. Yeah. I think the first one's the one you have to wait the longest for. But see, his pattern, like, he never goes the actual direction it looks like he's going. Nope. Yep. Oh, I got him. Okay. Sweet. This Noki is just sitting. Oh, yeah, it's so funny. It's hilarious game. Totally my fault. This is taking way less time than I expected it to. Alright, now he's real pissed. Alright, I'll wait. I know where. Okay, let's do this. Okay. I got scared. I got scared. Why'd I do that? Oh. Spray! Go! Did I get him? Where's he going? He's not coming this way. Okay, well then, let's get out to this one. Oh, Jesus. Come on, hit it! Oh my god! What an epic battle. The duel. Shut up, Flood. I don't have time for you. Oh, yes, I did it. And Wiggler just dies. Like a piece of shit. Actually, I'm pretty sure he doesn't die. He's somewhere else at some point. We don't have to fight him again, but... oh, there's the coral reef. That was always one of my favorite things as a kid. I love the coral reef. And the red coin mission, like... I don't mind collecting red coins if it's in, like, interesting locations. And that was just so cool. Alright, come on. Stick the landing. Oh. Oh, we did it. Alright, so we're up to 10 shine sprites already. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, really debating doing one more of this episode. Saying fuck it and just, you know, oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this, and then I'll end it off, because this one's quick. I'm pretty sure. This just... All this is a cutscene. Because this just opens up Peanut Park, which... Oh, what a stunt. I didn't even mean to do that. But, get out of my way, Piantas. Peanut Park is one of my favorites. Oh, it's so awesome. The music... I've listened to the music just for hours and hours on end. Like, maybe I'll be studying or something. Oh, okay, we made it. Oh, yeah, because Bowser... Oh, no, it's not Bowser, I'm sorry. Who could that belong to? What the fuck? I remember that. That disturbed me. I had nightmares about that. Oh, the next mission is so awesome. But I will save it for the next episode. So, yeah, that's basically all Bowser Jr. did was... leave. I'm sure. Spoiler alert. It's not. But yeah, we get to go to Peanut Park, which is so cool. Hey, dude. Alright, anyway. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Next one's gonna be pretty action-packed. But yeah, I guess I'll see you guys then if you did enjoy. If you didn't, leave a comment. Tell me why I'm trash at video games, especially this one. And I will see you guys next time.